We did it.
I can get this now? Oh shit. Yeah. Man, there's so much in this game. Yeah, don't want to meet you yet, buddy. No, this isn't it. It's near a rock that sticks out of the water. Wait a minute. See, it's not like entirely accurate. Oh. Yeah, you know what? Maybe it's this. No. No. Definitely isn't. No way, it's this, right? So I can just use this to, yeah, return to ship instead of swimming all the way back. Which is very nice of them to do. I'm not leaving without this fucking treasure, man. Fucking find that damn thing. Ah. Right? No. No. I was about to say, maybe it's over there. No, I don't think so. See it. It makes it look like it's at the top of the island, but this is like maybe this isn't the island. Maybe not. I don't know. I'm just gonna go back to the jackdaw, because fuck this shit. At this point, I'll just swim to it, because I'm like right here. Okay. 74965. Yeah, see? Shows you the coordinates, so it's not even that. Yeah, it's a different island. All I had to do was use my brain and I could have figured it out sooner, or just paid attention. Maybe a mixture of both. All right, buddy, I'm back.
Good day, Captain.
Hello.
Ahoy, Captain. Find what you need.
Needs and wants are oceans apart, mate. But I did fashion myself a new holster. All I need now is a pistol to lie in it.
Yeah. Taken from the hold, just as you said.
Little more than a blowpipe. But it'll do. So, are we rested? Or should we idle a while longer?
Best way anchor. I think the crew is itching to reach civilization.
You'll find no civilization in Nassau. But it's a fine place to be merry all the same.
Aha. Uh-huh. Really? I had to shoot an iguana? Aww. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's what I... Okay. I figured I could do that. I figured. So now that I'm out here... I actually forgot what the coordinates were already. Yeah, I am supposed to go this way. I'm totally gonna get seen. Yeah, I know. Just gunboats and a schooner, that's it. Hey, buddy. There's a chest right there. Oh, I can actually raid that? Yeah, why the fuck not? Yeah, I'll go there in a second. On a board. It's like the best part of this game. That's right, I forgot about this thing. Boop. True assassins just use cannons. And that was it. So that was really easy. Definitely want to repair that shit. Okay, I can't skip. I mean, they're just gonna see me anyways, right? Hello.
Fire!
Don't really care about that one. I just want this chest. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. It's like, yeah, he just does what he wants, you know? We're in the middle of enemy territory and he jumps off to go to an island for some reason. It looks like he spends about 20 minutes digging up a treasure. And then he has more money in his pockets. It's weird. Ooh, bullets. Ooh, there's 46 uncharted chests. Holy shit. A lot. It's gotta be for the whole game world though, so that's spread out pretty fucking thin. If I do end up having to do that, I'll just do like a quick cut of it, of me getting them all, because that's gonna take a while, I would imagine. Thanks, buddy. Turn the fuck around. I do want these supplies really quick. Get us the fuck out of here. I have to go in that way? I do. God damn it. Yeah, I do. Fuck. No, just keep going straight. We'll circle around. Well, shit. Sorry, guys. That shit's gonna happen a lot, I think. At least we're not in enemy territory, so they're not trying to kill me. Excuse me, sir. Pardon me. God damn, man. So pretty. Oh. A little bit of frame stuttery, but that's fine. Can I? Oh, I can. Okay. Just automatically fast travels me to it. That's kind of nice. Alright, so almost no loading screens.
Tell me I'm under arrest. Tell me!
Damn your breaths.
Fly away, boyo! Back to your master!
Aye. We was privateers together before the wars ended. I'll see you ashore.
I thought there was gonna be more. Holy shit. There's a lot to do here. Alright, first. Holy fuck. I wanna get that. No. Get that viewpoint. If at all possible.
I only trade with ship captains. I only trade with ship captains.
Well, fuck you. I'll be a ship captain soon enough. Fuck it. We'll just get this contract and then get that viewpoint. They'll seem a little out of the way right now. Can I trade with you at least? Will you let me? Thank you. I don't want to keep them. There's other ones to get, right? Yeah. Oh, I just have his robes. How does that look?
Return. All fame be garnished of fitter stock.
Oh, man. Look at that.
Good day to you, sir.
It's pretty. You know, I think I'll keep this for a little bit. So I want to sell all my sugar, all my rum. I can buy hunting goods? Oh shit, I can just buy this shit? Damn, man. Definitely can't buy any more sword sets, so. I need a better pistol pouch. How do I make that? That's not what I want. Can I just change this whenever I want then? I guess not. Alright, so. Oh, I can just do this now. Sick. I need deer, humpback whale for another pistol holster. Fuck. I need rabbit pelts for. So. I guess I can get either one. Right? So I can probably just get some rabbits right quick. And then get the upgrade, I think. Oh, it's right here. Look at that shit. Excuse me. Got that shit. Hey, that's a good one. I think all the best shanties are in Nassau. I could be wrong. Stay out of combat. Who would have thought? Oh shit. He's all the way out there. That's not what I wanted to do. Alright, fine. We'll go the long way. It's over there. No! Climb the goddamn pole. I know you can climb that. Jesus. That was way too much effort. He's all the way over there. Let's get this viewpoint, this sync point first. And we'll go do the main mission. Ooh, there's a chest too. Okay. No, not there. Right here. It's a fragment up top too. You know what, since I'm going to be jumping off, makes more sense to get this. And then get this. Right? Order matters. That's a far fucking jump. It's down here, right? Where the fuck is it? Is it inside? No. I can't go inside. Is it? Where the oh. Aha. There it is. Ooh. No, don't be climbing up shit you don't need to climb. I wanted that other shanty too. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Fuck. I was about to say, thank God I can climb that, but I guess not. Okay. At least you can climb that. What's up, buddy?
By God, you're a sight for salty eyes. Come you in and have a drink.
Morning, all.
I can't wait. Who's this?
Adewale, the Jackdaw's quartermaster.
Jackdaw.
You named your brig after a poxy bird.
Ade, these lads are the better part of our growing confederacy here. Ed Thatch, Ben Hornigold, James Kidd.
You let him carry a pistol, do you?
Peace, Ben. Ade saved my life. And now we're looking to find a crew to fill out the rest of my ship.
Well, there's scores of capable men abound. Use caution. Shipload of the king's sailors showed up before night back, causing trouble and knocking about like they own the place.
Right. I'll see who I can muster. Cheers, Ade.
Thank you. public house, no doubt. They should ship him to Bedlam.
This pirate bears the blood of many innocents on his hands. His Majesty's honorable representative has decreed the sentence shall be to hang by the neck.
You there.
You'll want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the Observatory?
Aye. It's an old legend, like El Dorado or the Fountain of Youth.
What have you heard?
It's meant to be a temple or a tomb, hiding a treasure of some kind.
That's it. See here.
Oh, rot. It's fairy stories you prefer to gold, is it?
It's worth more than gold, Thatch. 10,000 times above what we could pull off any Spanish ship.
Robbing the king to pay his paupers is how we earn our keep here, lad. It ain't a fortune. It's a fantasy.
Oh, you'll see. I'll shoot the rope to save the pirate. Fuck. Ooh, it's a courier. Howdy, fucker.
He's the pirate.
Just let me tackle him. Jesus. chest down here? Yeah, there it is. Another shanty, another animus fragment. Okay. Thought I could climb up that, but alright. So I'm gonna get the animus fragment and then this. Because I knew I was gonna be running away from it. That's alright, I guess. What did I get this time? I don't remember the name of that one. I don't recognize the name of that one, anyways. Alright. Let's see. Gotta go back. I want to get this, and then we'll go get the viewpoint. And then we'll go start the main mission. I don't know, I like how I've been kind of doing it so far. Get a little side mission action while I get the... I still progress in the story.